Welcome. Thank you very much.
You want it? Have a productive day.
Ah, Musashi.
Thank you.
Well, you've dug yourself into quite a hole, Barini, Maiden of Earth. Tell us, O High Priestess of soil and sludge, where might your weapon be found?
I'll never tell you. You can wander here forever for all I care.
Ah, spirit. We'll see how long it takes to break it. Take her away.
No!
Ha! Ha!
From another world. What's your name?
That's none of your business, scumface!
Charming as well as valiant, I see. I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, too. I'm Rothschild, one of Gandrake's 5 directors. I would love to stay and chat, but I'm afraid I'm needed elsewhere. Good day.
Are you all right? You're the Maiden of Earth, right?
Phew. You came in the nick of time. What?
I'm Musashi.
Oh, you're the hero Mycella told me about. I'm Barini, Maiden and Keeper of the Sword of Earth. I set out to retrieve the sword, but I guess I got lost before I even made it to Manglewood.
You really had me worried there. And Tunbrod's burning biscuits over you.
I'm sorry, but I must bring back the sword. Uh-oh. I can't get up. Could you carry me, Musashi? I'll tell you how to get out of here. You went north. Let's see. You... North. Better now. That's the sealed urn. The sword keeps it sealed from above. You'll have to pull it out. But I don't know what will happen. I'll bet Gorpus is getting weak in his old age. He shouldn't be too much trouble, I hope.
Thank you. Ha!
fantastic! You're a hero straight out of legend! There's no way I could have handled that beast! Anthium can rest easy, thanks to you! Maybe we should head back now.